demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft and your attention is essential, as it's made different from any aircraft you've flown on before. Please study the safety card in the seat area. This includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as the brace position, location, and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked to be pointed out for you now. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit to you, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Open the doors automatically in place of evacuation slides, and your shoes must be taken off, as they may tear a slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is now fastened. It must be worn whenever the seatbelt signs are on, and it's fastened. Please note the bag may not inflate. Smoothing diploma colour streamers release your mask. Make sure your own mask is fitted for helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath beside your seat. You're required to remove the jacket box container and pull it over your head. Mask tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side.
The lid can just go back on.
To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece that's a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket interior outside of the aircraft. Any personal device with flight safe motion has this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices